Hi, this is Pipistrel Academy and this will be a lesson on adverse yaw.
To see the effects of flaps on the roll off rate, we'll first do some rolling with wings level. So we are here wings level and clean, so no flaps, and you can see the roll rate is very high and it's fantastic. Now, here we are in white arc, so we can put flaps one, and you will see that the roll rate is lower than before. So flaps one lowers the roll rate. Let's go flaps two, and you will notice that the roll rate is now very slow, but also the nose is swinging around a lot, so there is a lot of side slip, and this is the effect of adverse jaw. So basically, this is the main reason